Hello, welcome to Justin's Soda Review, Episode 1. Today we're talking about Mountain Dew Code Red. Let's pour it out and have a taste. So as you can see, that's Mountain Dew Code Red. It's called Mountain Dew Code Red because it's red and it's cherry, but it's red. Anyway, let's have a taste. I give this toast to John Beck. Personally, has a nice aftertaste. I personally really enjoy this flavor. Needless to say, it's a very nice flavor. So anyway, thank you for coming. Make sure you subscribe.